today, a couple of engineers and project managers from AAM will be visiting, inspecting the equipment as it's being finished for shipping. One of the reasons we like having our customers come and visit here, see the equipment, is so that they know who to contact if they ever have any field service issues, manufacturing issues. So it's always good to put a name to a face and understand their concerns and needs. AAM is a large international company, and they produce primarily heavy truck and agricultural castings.
The history with General Kinematics started a long time ago, since day one. The quality and the service that General Kinematics provides is very good. When we have any issue, they are always open to hear and take any action, provide any solution to the problem. General Kinematic equipments are very related to the production flow, to the production quality. They can improve the speed, the productivity.
Desde que llegué, General Kinematic nos ha apoyado con lo que es el servicio postventa. Nos ha apoyado mucho con equipos nuevos, ingenierías, tecnología. La verdad, siempre hemos tenido un excelente servicio. Después de terminar un proyecto, nos apoyan mucho con lo que es la documentación, con el desarrollo de nuevas tecnologías. Hay una buena relación de negocios.
Yo creo que cada cambio que es planeado y desarrollado buscando proveedores confiables como General Kinematic es siempre buscando la mejora continua. Es buscando siempre al final tener ahorros en el proceso, tener mejores equipos, gente más capacitada, tecnología mejor aplicada en la parte de la producción. Y eso al final de cuentas pues, se convierte en un buen casting.
We've got five pieces of equipment. Of those pieces of equipment, the vibrodrome is the unique machine for this application. They are going to inspect the construction, the welding, the assembly, make sure they understand how it breaks down for installation in the field, and some general maintenance so that they understand how to maintain it over time.
I really encourage the customers to closely review and visit GK facilities to approve engineering, to see what they are doing, and at the end of the day, to release the equipment before the equipment is shipped.
They're not afraid to voice their opinion, to let us know what they need, what they want, what they don't like, what they do like. And we need that. We need that from the customer. We need to know exactly what we need to do to be successful on both ends. So this is they're making a big commitment, and they expect a big return on their investment.
Right now we're headed west towards Saltillo. It's 14 miles from the airport. It's actually pretty easy to get to, and the actual location is called El Carmen.
El 95% de los equipos son de GK. Recibimos todo el soporte, tanto de ingeniería, de diseño. Después de que reemplazamos el equipo a GK, hemos tenido una reducción tremenda del tiempo perdido y ya no contratamos gente para soldar. Las fracturas se desaparecieron.
One of the main reasons they wanted this new line was to improve the quality of the castings. And previously they were having a lot of damage. Now with the new GK line, it's under, I think, under 1% right now. So it's a huge, huge improvement. The temperature went down to 100 degrees. We have definitely achieved our goals and their goals.
Hemos trabajado durante 17 años sin ningún problema. Recomiendo a GK ampliamente. Se reducen nuestros problemas de calidad, de mantenimiento y de costos de mantener los equipos. Y hemos trabajado los últimos 4 años con 4 proyectos grandes con GK. Y bueno, pues lo seguiremos haciendo porque al final de cuentas hemos reducido muchos problemas y costos que teníamos anteriormente.
They came to us about a year ago and said we would like to replace this system. Would you also recommend the VibroGrub? So the machine going in now is a smaller machine, but it is taking the technology from the larger molding line, transferring it to reduce damage on the smaller castings.
Even though we've had a long-term relationship with these guys, it's good to see the customer involved, everything transparent, and wanting to see what kind of quality, what kind of product we have that we're building for them.
The automotive market is pretty hot, especially in this area. We are very happy about the operation that we're having, and this is always supported by our suppliers, such as General Kinematics. For sure, GK is a partner for El Carmen facility, and I'm pretty sure the relation will continue for a long, long time.